Hi everyone, I hope you're good. I'm walking in the street, so I thought I could go live and I could turn my camera so that I can show you the things here around me and we can learn to speak Arabic and describe the street while we enjoy the view. So let me know if the sound is good because I have my earphones. If the sound is not that good, I could possibly try without my earphones. Just give me a thumb up if you think the sound is clear enough because it's a busy street. Yalla, let me know. And let's wait 1 minute so people come in and I can start. Shoo guys, is the sound good? Let me know. Yalla. So for those of you who just came in right now, okay, thank you, thank you. For those of you who just came in right now, I'm gonna be describing the street that I am walking on. And whatever comes across, I can talk about it. But usually, you know, I like to write things on the screen, but I won't be able to write because I'm live and I'm walking, but I can write them later on and I can put them on my Instagram or on my YouTube if you want to see them later on there. But I'm going to say things slowly. Make sure you say them out loud with me, okay? Yalla, I'm going to turn my camera. How do I do it? How do we turn the camera? I think I have to double tap. 1 second. Oh no, I liked myself twice. How do you turn the camera? Oh, cool. Does anyone know how I can turn the camera so I can show the other side? Oh no. 1 second. I have no clue how to turn the camera. And it's difficult to show it without. Wait. Anyone give me an idea if you know how to turn the camera around, okay? Oh God. Marhaba. So what I'm gonna do, I was saying, is I'm gonna turn my camera and I'm gonna show this street. But if I figure out how to turn the camera first, and if it's not possible, maybe I could just hold it like that and show you. Why not? But let's just figure it out. Look for flip arrow, but that's not there. That's the thing. Thank you. But I can't see any flip arrows. And the other platforms, it's very easy to see it. That's very strange. Wait, let's see. Oh no. I'm making a fool of myself. Wait. So there's the more button. Command, treasure box. No. Nothing. I can't see it. I just keep liking myself when I double tap on the screen. Anyways, it's okay. Yalla, I can show you the things with my selfie camera, okay? So first of all, أنا بشارع بيكاديلي. أنا بشارع. يلا, say out loud with me, guys, okay? أنا بشارع بيكاديلي. هيدا الشارع, this street, هيدا الشارع, say out loud to me, فيو عجقة, فيو عجقة, has traffic, هيدا الشارع فيو عجقة, هيدا الباص, هيدا الباص. I made a video on bus stops before. How can we say bus stop? Does anyone remember? كيف منقول bus stop بالعربي؟ كيف منقول, how do we say bus stop بالعربي؟ منقول موقف باص, موقف باص. يلا say with me, موقف باص. هون في محل تياب, محل تياب, a shop of clothes, محل تياب. And if you want to say for women, we say نسواني, kind of like you're saying womany, which means نسواني. So هيدا محل, say with me out loud, برافو فور موقف باص. So هيدا محل تياب نسواني. Oh no, I wish I could turn my camera so I could walk comfortably. معلي يلا. So هيدا محل تياب نسواني. وهون, and here, وهون في محل مجوهرات. محل مجوهرات, مجوهرات. It means jewelry, مجوهرات. في محل مجوهرات. We, how do we say they're doing a 20% discount? We say عاملين. You would be literally saying they are the doers. عاملين. عاملين خصم. خصم means discount. Are you saying out loud with me? يلا say out loud لأنه I can't write them, okay? So عاملين خصم. They are doing a discount. عاملين خصم 20%. 20% means 20 in the 100, which means 20%. عاملين خصم 20%. وهيدا مطعم سوشي. وهيدا مطعم سوشي. It's a sushi restaurant. هيدا مطعم بلا عين. هيدا مطعم سوشي. هون فوق. I said here, up there. هون في. How do we say in Arabic flags? كيف منقول flags بالعربي؟ منقول أعلام. Thank you for writing it. أعلام. So بالمفرد in the singular it's علم. علم. In the plural it's أعلام. أعلام. So هيدول, these are هيدول أعلام. أعلام. So هيدا علم بريطانيا. هيدا علم بريطانيا. This is the flag of Britain. هيدا علم بريطانيا. وهون قدامي, in front of me. قدامي. قدامي means in front of me. قدامي في بناية قديمة. في بناية قديمة. بناية means building. بناية قديمة means old building. في بناية قديمة. Actually, all of these are old buildings. Look how nice they are. So, how do we say it in the plural? So, if it's one building, I will say بناية قديمة. In the plural, we will say بنايات. 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 دام. It's one syllable. It's دام. But I'm not saying دام. It's دام. دام. One syllable. بنايات دام. Okay? Say with me. بنايات دام. If it's easier to pronounce, I'm gonna give you a secret. Put a kasra on the letter before it, on the word of the last letter before it. So instead of saying بنايات دام, which is difficult to pronounce, what you can do is في كتير ضجة. There's a lot of noise. في كتير ضجة. ضجة means noise. So what you can do is put a kasra and say في كتير بنايات. بنايات دام. It's easier to pronounce, no? بنايات دام. I'm gonna try to go in the other street instead, that is less busy. Okay, so هلا رح أقطع الطريق. I will cross the street. رح أقطع. أقطع. رح أقطع الطريق. هلا عم بقطع الطريق. I am crossing the street. عم بقطع الطريق. هلا عم بقطع الطريق. وهيدي هون هيدي الإشارة الخضراء. هيدي الإشارة الخضراء. إشارة means signal. وهيدي الإشارة الخضراء. وهون هيدا الشارع كتير حلو. The street is very beautiful. هيدا الشارع كتير حلو. اسمه Old Bond Street. اسمه, its name is, اسمه Old Bond Street. فيه كتير محلات. يلا say out loud with me. It has lots of shops. فيه كتير محلات. محلات. فيه كتير محلات. Let's see what shops we will see. I'm gonna say all the shops are closed. كل المحلات مسكرين. كل المحلات محلات مسكرين. كل المحلات مسكرين. لأنه because الساعة 9. لأنه الساعة 9. Because it's 9 o'clock. لأنه الساعة 9. هيدا كيف منقول dress بالعربي؟ يلا قولوا معي. tell me. هيدا شو؟ شو هيدا؟ شو هيدا؟ 5 4 3 2 1. شو هيدا؟ هيدا فستان. هيدا فستان. This is a dress. Yes, فستان. وهيدا شو؟
هون هيدا واحد اثنين ثلاثة أربعة خمسة، شو هيدا؟
فينا نقول هيدي شنطة، هيدي شنطة. This is a bag. You can also say جزدان because it's not so big.
هيدا جزدان. So هيدي شنطة or هيدا جزدان.
هيدي شو؟
شو هيدا؟ واحد، اثنين، ثلاثة، أربعة، خمسة، هيدا شو؟
هيدي كنزة، كنزة. كنزة is a jumper or a blouse, like it's usually made of like wool. كنزة. Because if it's a sweater, I will just say هيدا sweatshirt, okay? But it's كنزة because it's made of the material, the wool. So هيدي كنزة. But both of them you can call them كنزة, even if it's a blouse or a t-shirt, a sweatshirt, okay? So هيدي كنزة, مش بنطلون, مش بنطلون, لأنه it's a blouse. هيدي كنزة. And the shorts, we just call them هيدا شورت. هيدا شورت, you can pronounce it رت رت in the Lebanese way. هيدا شورت. And we really just say blazer for this one. هيدا blazer. We actually use the you know, the non-Arabic word. هيدا blazer. هيدا شو, this red belt. Can you see the red belt? هيدا شو. كيف منقول red belt بالعربي? How do we say red belt بالعربي? منقول it's okay. منقول زنار, زنار يعني بلت, زنار أحمر يعني red belt, زنار أحمر. هيدا محل تاني, this is another shop.
هيدا محل تاني.
هون في
jacket, let's say.
I'm just gonna tell you how I say things in Lebanon. هيدا jacket, هيدا jacket, sorry. مع short, short
ذهبي, golden, ذهبي.
هيدا
لونه, this one, the color is, its color is لونه كحلي, كحلي, navy blue, أبيض, white, أبيض, وذهبي, ذهبي, ذهبي يعني golden. How do you say button بالعربي؟ كيف منقول button بالعربي؟ منقول زر, زر, one, زر. بالجمع, in the plural, we say زرار, زرار. So زر بالمفرد in the singular, in the plural بالجمع منقول زرار. هيدا فستان, it's a dress. هيدا فستان أبيض طويل, long, طويل. هيدا فستان أبيض طويل. So if I'm talking about a human being who's tall, I also say طويل, طويل. But if I'm also talking about an object or a building or a dress, we can also say طويل. هيدا فستان أبيض طويل. هيدي شنطة حمرا, حمرا. I didn't say أحمر, I said حمرا, حمرا. Why? Because the word شنطة is feminine, it has a تمرمغة. That's why I have to use a feminine adjective. هيدي شنطة حمرا. يلا say out loud with me, guys. I can't write them. That's why say it out loud, out loud, out loud with me, okay? So هيدي شنطة حمرا. This is a red bag. وهيدي شنطة, I'm gonna say something. Tell me if it's right or wrong. هيدي شنطة أبيض. صح أم غلط؟ شو؟ واحد، اثنين، ثلاثة، أربعة، خمسة. صح أو غلط؟ هيدي شنطة أبيض. بيضة, برافو, 4HM3DX. So شنطة بيضة, لأنه شنطة مؤنث, because شنطة is feminine, لأنه شنطة مؤنث. خلونا نشوف شو في بعد. يلا let's see what else there is. خلونا نشوف, let's see شو كمان في. هيدا أوميجا محل, shop يعني محل or place, but we usually say it to say shop. هيدا أوميجا محل ساعات, ساعات. So ساعة, look, there's a clock there. ساعة يعني clock or a watch. ساعة. And the plural, بالجمع منقول ساعات, ساعات. And actually the word ساعة has several meanings. It means the big clock that's on the wall. ساعة. This way, this way. ساعة. It means 1 hour, ساعة. And it means my watch, ساعة. It means 1 hour and it means The time, for example, قد ايه الساعة؟ What time is it? You're literally saying how much is the time? قد ايه الساعة؟ قد ايه الساعة؟ هيدا محل قد. Okay, so هيدا الشارع, this street, فيه محلات, has shops, فيه كتير محلات, ماركت. ماركت, when I say ماركت, it means brand names. مثلا هيدا Gucci, okay? In Lebanon, when it's like sports, like clothes, sometimes we use French words that even French people don't even use. Like, for example, my French student makes fun of me because I call these espadrilles. Espadrilles. And he says in France, they don't say it. Maybe it's old-fashioned French. I don't know. But we just say espadrilles. Whoever you ask in Lebanon, even non-French speakers, they will still say espadrilles. Probably pronounce it wrong, spadrine or something like that. But still, they will say it. It's not like I'm being Frenchy by saying it in French. And this one, because it's sports clothes, we call it survêtement. Survêtement. Okay? Survêtement. And even I'm telling you, non-French speakers will still say survêtement. They're not going to say any other Arabic word. And probably they will say survêtement or something like that. You know? So, some words, sometimes when Lebanese people speak French, they're trying to be Frenchy, like as if they don't know how to speak Arabic. But sometimes there are words we really just use just because it's almost Arabic now, like it's a loan word. Like, for example, telephone, bonjour, bonsoir. You just use the merci, you know? It's very common to use. Yalla. خلونا نشوف شو بعد في. Let's see what else. There is. I'm gonna read your comments later on, okay? So yeah, now let's just talk about something else apart from clothes. ما بعرف شو كمان في. شفتوا هيدا محل برادا. There's nice clothes. Let's just go. Okay, عم بقطع الطريق. عم بقطع الطريق. I'm crossing the street. هيدا شو؟ شو هيدا؟ It looks like a bee. I'm not gonna say the sentence that everyone is saying right now about the bee, whoever is watching Johnny Depp. Okay, so هيدي شو؟ هيدي؟ يلا واحد اثنين ثلاثة أربعة خمسة شو هيدا؟ شو؟ هونو هيدي تنورة تنورة هيدي تنورة This one is like, it's not even a blues. I'm going to say blue because it looks like half a blouse. So, let's just say, هيدي توب حمرا. Okay? هيدي تنورة. Ah, it's a women's shoes. So, what do we call it? We call it سكربيني. سكربيني. مش صباط. If it's a man's shoe, we will call it صباط. صباط. But if it's a woman's shoes, we will call it سكربيني. Okay, let's do the colors. مثلا هيدي سكربيني سودا. I'm using a feminine adjective, سودا, feminine color. Why? Because the word سكربيني is feminine. I can't say سكربيني أسود. غلط. It's wrong. سكربيني سودا. سكربيني سودا. هيدي هون سكربيني بيضا. سكربيني بيضة. White shoe. سكربيني بيضة. Guys, if anyone knows how to flip a camera on TikTok, let me know. Because I don't know how to do it. Okay, يلا. وهون في فستان أحمر. فستان أحمر وبرنايطة. أنا هاد فستان أحمر وبرنايطة. Okay. مثل ما شايفين, as you can see, مثل ما شايفين, we just ended up in a shop of clothes and ended up being a clothes lesson. So, هيدا, I was saying, مثل ما شايفين, as you can see, مثل ما شايفين, in the plural, because you're more than one person watching. If I'm going to say it to a guy, I say, مثل ما شايف, مثل ما شايف, as you can see. And if it's a girl, مثل ما شايف, مثل ما شايف, as you can see. Here, I'm saying, مثل ما شايفين, مثل ما شايفين. As you plural. Okay, I'm gonna try to click enhance. Let's see. مثل ما شايفين, هيدا هيدا الشارع كله محلات تياب. This street, it's all like shop, clothes shop. محلات تياب. هيدا بوت، we just call it boat. بوت أسود، هيدا بوت أسود. And she has a bracelet. كيف بنقول bracelet بالعربي؟ bracelet منقول السوارة، السوارة. Yay! Thank you whoever said click enhance and flip the camera. It works. But also more than that, I was wondering if I go live, how can I show my board? Because like it mirrors and people see the letters in reverse. There's the option of changing that. Yes, thank you. Okay, so let me flip the camera. It will be easier to walk. Yalla. Hey! Eh, هيدا حكي. You see what I said? I said هيدا حكي. Literally, this is speech. Literally, which means hey, now we're talking. هيدا حكي. Now we're talking. Yalla, say it. هيدا حكي. Now we're talking. اوكي كمان تيب تيب تيب. كيف منقول sun glasses بالعربي؟ sun glasses. شو guys؟ مين بيعرف؟ واحد اثنين ثلاثة أربعة شو؟ خمسة. كيف منقول sun glasses؟ واو look at the shop. sun glasses بالعربي يعني عوينات. عوينات. مناظر. نو no. مناظر means views. views مناظر. maybe you wanted to say نظارات. they say in standard Arabic نظارات in Egyptian Arabic, but in Lebanon we say عوينات شمس. عوينات شمس. you can specify or you can just say عوينات. عوينات. you can pronounce it عوينات two syllables or عوينات three syllables. how do we say كيف منقول بالعربي slippers؟ slippers منقول مشيات. مشيات. it actually comes from verb to walk. مشي in the past is he walked. بيمشي is he walked. that's why مشيات kind of like you're saying walkers. مشيات. how beautiful is this street؟ شو حلو هالشارع؟ شو حلو هالشارع؟ how beautiful is this street؟ هيدا هون هيدا البناية this building. هيدا متحف. هيدا متحف a museum. هيدا متحف. بيلو. بيلو means opposite to it. بيلو في opposite to it there is مطعم. بيلو في مطعم. I zoomed in and now I can't even zoom out. Okay, yeah, it worked. So بيلو في مطعم. opposite to it there is a restaurant. مطعم تليانه. مطعم تليانه means Italian restaurant. so هيدا متحف. هيدا هون متحف. وهو بيلو in front of it. بيلو في مطعم تليانه. it's like a square. so I'm not sure if it's a square. but let's just go. let's say ساحة. هيدا ساحة. هيدا تمثال. هيدا تمثال. تمثال يعني statue. horse and rider. so horse يعني حصان. حصان. rider. sorry. rider يعني راكب. so حصان راكب. rider. هيدا محل بولو. this is the shop of بولو. هلا صرنا. now we became. I said now we became, which means we now are. هلا صرنا ب new Bond Street. the one before was old Bond Street and now it's new Bond Street. كمان مثل ما شايفين. مثل ما شايفين. as you can see the shops are closed. والشارع let's say هيدي. هيدي means come. والشارع هيدي. and the famous London telephone box. شو هيدا؟ شو هيدا؟ صندوق بريد. صندوق بريد. post box. بريد means post and صندوق means box. صندوق. صندوق بريد. post box. كمان هون في كتير أعلام. there are lots of. شو يعني أعلام؟ I just told you a while ago. شو يعني أعلام؟ أعلام يعني flags. okay. thank you for writing them. so أعلام. so في كتير أعلام. there are lots of flags. وهيدي سيارة. this is a car. هيدي سيارة. this is a car. شو كمان في؟ شو كمان في؟ what else there is؟ ما بعرف. سو اي سيد اوريدي هيدول بنايات قدام، هيدول بنايات قدام، يعني these are old buildings، هيدول بنايات قدام. and هيدا تاكسي، وهيدي هون this is a tree. كيف بنقول this is a tree بالعربي؟ بنقول هيدي شجرة، هيدي شجرة. حد الشجرة next to the tree، حد الشجرة هون، شفتوا؟ في تمثال تاني، there is another statue، في تمثال تاني لا تشيرشل، في تمثال لا تشيرشل. يلا عم نقرب، we are coming closer، عم نقرب means we are coming closer. So عادة usually، عادة عادة usually الناس the people، الناس بيقعدوا هون، بيقعدوا هون أو بيقعدوا هون، they sit here، بيقعدوا or بيقعدوا، it's like more spontaneous way of pronouncing it، بيقعدوا هون، they sit here وبياخدوا صورة and they take a photo. I've never done it before. So هيدا لا هيدا تشرشل بعتقد، هيدا هو، ما بعرف مين هيدا، I don't know who is this، ما بعرف مين هيدا. So عادة usually الناس the people بيقعدوا هون، they sit here وبياخدوا صور. هلا one thing I love about London is that the shops, the windows, they decorate really nicely. I really love how they do it. So كيف بنقول decoration بالعربي؟ decoration بالعربي is زينة، زينة decoration، زينة. وهيدي لمبة، this is the light، هيدي لمبة. Or you can also say عمود، عمود is a pole، عمود and لمبة. And even you can specify and you can say هيدي لمبة البلدية. I love I no I don't love them anymore because I discovered they are aggressive. But like seagulls، كيف بنقول seagulls بالعربي؟ بنقول بالمفرد in the singular it's طير، طير النورس، طير النورس، طير النورس. In the plural it's طيور النورس، طيور النورس. I used to like them but one time I saw a bird eating another bird so I stopped loving them. Anyways، حلو هالفستان، this dress is nice، حلو هالفستان، I like it، حلو. So as I said this one we will still call it blazer. تحت البليزر في بليزر كارو، we will just say blazer كارو. هاي يوسف، تحت البليزر في قميص بيضة، قميص بيضة. I didn't say قميص أبيض because the word قميص even if it doesn't have a ت مربوطة it's still a feminine word. قميص بيضة، قميص بيضة مع كرافات، مع we will not say ربطة عنق or anything like that just كرافات. Okay so قميص بيضة مع كرافات وتنورة سودة، تنورة سودة، تنورة سودة يعني black skirt وشنطة بيضة، شنطة بيضة يعني white white bag، فستان أسود black dress، فستان أسود. يلا I'm gonna try to go closer to the shops that are to the main road so we can see more other than clothes. كمان فساتين ملونة مثلا، هيدا شورت وهيدي بلوز وهيدي جاكيت، عادي we just say these words almost all in French. Okay شو كمان شو كمان، يلا just watch the clothes until I'm to the other side. في شي هون كمان، شو جمع فستان، what's the plural of فستان؟ جمع فستان فساتين، جمع فستان فساتين، it's two syllables، two syllables. Okay so هيدي قميص، هيدا بنطلون ابيض اسبادري، فستان اصفر، فستان فستان اصفر شو اسمه you can either say fleury or مزهر، مزهر means flowery. Okay هيدي شو، هيدي شنطة سفر. Notice how I'm pronouncing the تي مربوطة. شنطة سفر. Usually you can just say شنطة. But because you're specifying and you're saying a bag of what?
A bag of traveling.
That's why you're pronouncing the تي مربوطة. شنطة سفر. هيدي شنطة سفر. سفرة. وهيدي شنطة سفر.
أكبر.
Bigger.
أكبر.
لونها موف. Its color is موف. لونها موف. Should I stop or should you wait for me so I can walk to the main road? شو؟
Imagine you tell me يلا stop go away.
شو كمان في؟ يلا رح فرجيكم. هيدا باص وهيدي بيسيكلات مصفوفة. مصفوفة means parked. مصفوفة. مصفوفة. هيدي بيسيكلات مصفوفة. وهون عشمال. Here on the left. هون عشمال. Notice I'm not saying عالشمال. I'm saying عشمال. هون عشمال في pub.
Just a pub. في pub.
في شباب واقفين برا.
I'm just gonna turn the camera because that's not nice of me. Okay, let's say it out loud.
في.
There is.
في. شباب means guys. في شباب. في شباب واقفين برا. Standing outside. When you say واقفين, the literal meaning of the word is standers. Standers. The people who are standing, basically. That's why when you say واقفين برا, we just need to memorize them. Okay? So, هون
looking left and right to see if there is something that I didn't talk about.
لكينا هيدا الشارع, this street, فيه محلات تحت, تحت, downstairs, تحت محلات وفوق شقق, شقق. So, flat. In the singular, it's شقق, شقق. رح اقطع الطريق, I'll cross the street. شقق. In the plural, شقق, شقق. Okay. So, هيدا محل بيبيع اشياء قديمة. It sells old stuff. بيبيع اشياء قديمة. مثلا هيدا كرسي قديمة. هيدا كرسي قديمة. This is an old this is an old chair. I'm gonna say something. And that's a nice expression that you learn. I'm gonna turn my camera so I can explain it. It's a nice expression. If you want to say something is very expensive, you can say كتير غالي. Okay, كتير غالي. So, مثلا, I said, هيدي كرسي بتكون كتير غالية. It would be very expensive, most probably. So, I'm saying بتكون, it would be, I'm assuming, بتكون كتير غالي. But if you want to use a nice, like, colloquial expression that is more like, you know, slang, Arabic, you can say حق دكة. More like it translates as it costs a bomb. So you can say بيكون حق دكة. Memorize it, it's nice. بيكون حق دكة. It would cost a bomb. كثير بحب ميفر. So هون, let me show you my proud side as a Lebanese. One second. More. How do I say? Enhance. Wait, enhance. And then flip camera. هيدا محل إلي صعب. إلي صعب مصمم لبناني. مصمم. مصمم يعني ديزاينر. مصمم. مصمم لبناني is a Lebanese designer. كتير 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 مشهور. Very 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 famous. كتير مشهور. وهيدا القمر. This is the moon. هيدا القمر. وهولي زبالة. هولي زبالة. زبالة يعني rubbish. زبالة. بلندن. In London. بكبوا الزبالة عالطريق. يلا. Say with me. بلندن. In London. بكبوا. They throw. بكبوا الزبالة. بكبوا الزبالة. They throw the rubbish. بكبوا الزبالة عالطريق. بكبوا الزبالة عالطريق. They throw the rubbish on the road or in the street. بكبوا الزبالة عالطريق. And here I'm going to show you one of my favorite buildings in London. شوفوا شو حلوة. بتجنن بتجنن بتجنن. It's so amazing. So when I say بتجنن, I'm literally saying it drives crazy, which means it's amazing. بتجنن. كتير حلوة. Or you can say بتاخد العقل. It takes the brain. بتاخد العقل. And I'm gonna say look what like look how nice the lighting is. Like شوفوا ملا إضاءة. إضاءة. Lighting. إضاءة. So شوفوا ملا. When I say ملا, it's a way to say water. ملا. ملا إضاءة. What a lighting, which means what beautiful lighting. ملا إضاءة. شوفوا ملا إضاءة. Sloan Square. It's not Sloan Square. I think this one. I'm not sure. Maybe. I'm too ignorant when it comes to names. ما بعرف. I think Sloan Square is the other one. You know, I got confused. No, it's not Sloan Square. Definitely not. It's Mayfair. I don't know if it's a square, but you know. Okay. So هون في شجر. So when it's one tree, it's شجرة. شجرة. And if it's more than one tree, it's شجر. So basically what you're doing is you're removing the تي مربوطة and you're saying شجر. شجر. What do you call that little narrow street? The narrow streets that are like tiny, we call them, if it's one, we say زروب. زروب. And in the plural it's زوريب. 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 وهيدي حديقة عامة. إلا منهم بدون even have quirks, so you don't want to حديقة عامة. عامة يعني general, public. That's why it means a park. هيدي حديقة عامة. هيدول كلبين. These are two dogs. هيدول كلبين. بيض. So I didn't say أبيض in the singular. I said بيض in the plural. هيدول كلبين بيض. These are two white dogs. شو كمان في؟ شو كمان في؟ شو كمان في؟ خلاص بالزيادة إيه؟ Enough. Oh my God! You see what happened? Oh my God! Somebody tried to steal my phone. Oh God! You see? You even witnessed it live. Let me turn my camera because I feel a little bit. I feel my heart is beating. Wait. Let me turn my camera. Oof. Did you see that? My heart is beating. قلبي عم بدق. قلبي عم بدق. My heart is beating. That was tough because it even hit my face. Oof. You see, I'm lucky no one took it because 2 months ago somebody took my phone from my pocket when I was in London. These are the things that I don't like, you know? Even if somebody needs money, even if you are... Oof. Okay. Even if you are poor, even if you need money, you don't have the right to attack other people's hard work. But anyways, alhamdulillah, it didn't happen, it didn't work. It was a guy on the bicycle, I don't know if you saw him, wearing black, all covered. He tried to hit my hand and grab the phone. And luckily it fell on the floor and he couldn't take it. Anyways, yalla. مهم انبسطنا. What matters is we enjoyed ourselves, we had fun, we walked. Yalla, let me turn my camera to show you this one last view and then we just leave and I walk back home. Okay? Yalla. How do you say in a situation like this when somebody goes through a risky event? You can say Alhamdulillah al-salame. Alhamdulillah al-salame, which means thank God nothing happened. Alhamdulillah al-salam. Yalla guys, let me check your comments to see if anyone has a question and then I'm gonna go. Okay, so just you guys saying how to flip the camera and all of that. If you have a question, please type it now, okay? Yeah, I live in London actually. Yalla guy. If you have a question, type it. I'm trying to read your comments to see. Yeah. Okay guys, yalla, see you. Bye, بشوفكم. Bye bye.